Oryx could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival's a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
You got their attention.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival's a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
I think you got their attention.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx. Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for. There's still enough power moving through this ship for it to take off. They won't leave until they get what they came for. A lesson I learned the hard way from Ballester Arc. He didn't know every dog had its day until he saw his last. These will too.
Come on.
The Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the dreadnought, reachable only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
We found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture, put it down. Be the rupture. Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them.
Let him take all he wants. He won't be around long enough for it to matter.
I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue. Wherever these exist, there are signs of Hive worms. I wonder if they are used in their rituals of symbiosis.
Yes. The statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
It's dead, but something's happening at the rupture.
The rupture's opening.
The Thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
Forget about the Thrall. Get through that rupture. Quick, before the rupture closes.
Going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now. The rupture is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
We'll sort this out, Guardian. Head back to the tower when you can.
Come back soon. We need the challenge. A rare treasure.
Back to the fight, and I shall go back to my studies.
You are doing well, Guardian. Goodbye.
The king is coming. We must make you an Ascendant Hive. Find the crystal that held Crota's soul. Toland the Shattered led us into Crota's pit. We failed, but these pieces of his journal kept me alive. Take them with you to the moon. Goodbye.
Tally it up.
Bounty, Wolf's Gift, Fenrir, target.